You are the Lord on the highway, at the midnight, in the evening, in the face of every circumstance, in every junction, in the secret and in the public. Glory. Shout a lay, oh, shout a lay. shout a lay. If you know God can bless you, shout a lay. If you know His presence is here, shout a lay. If you know His spirit is upon you, shout a lay. Shout, hallelujah. Lift up your heart, shout, hallelujah. Oh, wanted to begin to call him all those glorious names. The Bible says that unto him shall be gathering of the people be. The Bible says that from the days of John the Baptist until this second to the last day of the fourth month of the year 2018, that the kingdom of heaven suffers violence and violence taken by force. The Bible says that whatsoever we bind on earth shall be bind in heaven. The Bible says that whatsoever we lose on earth shall be loose in heaven. The Bible says that the name of the Lord is instructed, that the righteous run to it and they are saved. The Bible says, make ye a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye land. The Bible says that the light of God shines in darkness, but darkness comprehended it not. The Bible says, call unto me in the day of trouble, and I will hear you and deliver you, so that you shall glorify my name. The Bible says that he anointed them and reproved the kings to do them no harm, saying, touch not my anointed ones and do my prophets no harm. Child of God, lift up your name, lift up your hands and begin to adore him. 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 You're a great God. You're a great God.
Sorry.
What anybody suffered in your family to remain in captivity, hear me, you are coming out of it in this program. Let the family stand again. Let the family stand again. People don't have last time they come to associate from your family. It shall start with you.
Life.
You're coming back with the kingdom of life. You're blessed, you will be paved. Where people are disappointed, you will be appointed. Where people are destroying, you will be victorious. Where people are fooled, you will be wise. Where people are running away, you will pursue. You will overtake. Let me hear you. A time for kingdom action. I will never go attend this crusade and come back empty handed. My people will know that I have done it. Sabotage, kingdom exploits, explosion crusade. So we are called Jesus' kingdom. The Almighty blesses God.
Yes.
job. Move ahead, move to them. Everyone, they said that he will never be blessed again, that he will never be favored again. Lord, I want to love this person. Everyone, they said that he will never grow again. Spiritually, financially, materially, economically, maritally, ministerially. Look at it for me. Look at it for me. Yes, on my right hand side, on my left hand side. Move. Anybody that they said that he will never rise up again, that he will never move to another level. Move. Yes, I stretch my hand. Uproot that person from every organ of stagnation and transfer her to the bottom of success. Yes, Lord, I call for transformation. I call for transformation. I call for traditional marriage. I call for new, for white women. I call for fruit of the womb. I call for physical, evangelical fruit. I call for the ministerial physical fruitfulness. Power. And they said that she had a battle like of this sickness, maybe it's HIV, S positive 1 and 2, self-love of us. Infection, bedrock, disease. Lord, give that person a surprise. Amen. And a miracle of healing. In fact, I move up the Holy Spirit. Go to their family. Go to their village. Go to the house where they are. Remove whatever that they planted, which does not allow them to move forward, to move higher in life. Lord, I come out of God. You can see their father's and mother's language. You can see their system clearly.